We're gonna go home soon. And then pack up and we go to airport.
Airport?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
We go to Secret Europe Travel. Let's go! Welcome to our channel! So today, my boy birthday! So, I'm planning a lot of things to do. So today, we went to the... we came to the Victoria Albert and Museum to go to the... this Chanel, Gabrielle Chanel event.
Exhibition.
Yeah, exhibition. And I got lots of goods we already made for short.
So make sure you check it out.
Yeah. Then we're gonna go to dinner for celebrating his birthday.
My 31st birthday.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited. Hey, let's go. Love my wife. I'm gonna marry you one day, babe. You're gonna be my beautiful wife. It's a beautiful day in the park and we are walking somewhere. Where are we walking, babe? Where are you taking me?
Secret.
I don't know where you're taking me, babe, but I am getting hungry, so it better be good. I am a birthday boy, but you are my present. I'm so happy. Arigato. This is me trying Sapporo for the first time in my life. I'm very excited. Thank you for bringing me here. I'm very, very happy. Come back. Japanese barbecue. First one in my life. Thank you so much for taking me to Japanese barbecue. I really enjoyed it.
Oh. Amazing experience.
Tastes good, right?
Tastes delicious, yeah. I want to compare one day this to Japanese. Maybe this.
Actually, this is a Japanese owner. Yeah, Japanese brand.
That's why it tastes real Japanese kitchen. Look at all of that busy streets. Did you enjoy the barbecue? That's the main question. How was it comparing to barbecue in Kyoto or Osaka?
It's difficult to compare.
So far, this is the best barbecue I've tried in London.
So this guy, always wherever we go, oh, this is the best, this is the best.
I have very simple standards.
Yeah, very simple.
What can I say? Very easy to make me happy. Love you, babe. She got used to too many compliments now. Oh, 1 year and a half dating me. Before, every time I say compliment, oh, cannot even stand. Like,
yeah, I got used to.
Now I got
my
used to.
My standard.
Very high now, very high. Oh, still love. Love more and more. Every day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for such an amazing dinner. I really enjoyed barbecue and this birthday is, yeah, memorable. I'm 31 today and I'm very happy that you are in my life with me.
So you enjoyed your birthday?
Yeah, enjoyed a lot. It was fun. What's this?
Birthday boy.
Birthday boy. Oh.
Okay.
Very glitter. I should have worn this at the restaurant.
But I know, like, you are a very shy boy, so. Ta-da-da.
And what's this?
Better.
Oh, a birthday card. Let's see.
Ah.
Happy birthday.
But this is a secret. Yeah.
Maybe I read at home or read secretly and don't say.
He's gonna cry, he's gonna cry.
Oh, you're is so sweet. I love you. I love you every day more and more, babe. Thank you so much for such an unforgettable day. It was really good. So guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. If you like videos like this,
no.
Subscribe.
No, not finished yet.
Not finished.
So I have another one more present to him. So can you imagine what?
A kiss.
This is always I do. We're gonna go home soon. Mm-hmm. And then pack up. And we go to airport.
Airport?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
We go to secret Europe travel. Let's go!
I'm excited.
So he doesn't know where we go.
I'm excited. Let's go. Let's go home, pack up. I am a birthday boy today. Birthday boy. She escaped.
What do you got, babe?
Need sample because...
It's broken.
What? Broken.
What?
Of course, what's talking?
I can confirm that my girlfriend officially became a YouTuber. Look at this, public, not shy at all.
Got used to it.
So, it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and guys, guess where we are? We are at the airport, waiting for our flight to... Where are we going, Dave?
Slovenia.
We're going to Slovenia. And in case you're wondering why she's hiding, because... Well, explain, maybe you could say. No makeup, basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
Once we
girls
go,
will
got
understand.
Home, once we got home and like took shower and already completely gone makeup, so
we changed, we got ready, we pack our bags, and we are here. It's 3 a.m. We have 2 more hours before our flight.
Bled Lake.
Bled. And the weather is, as you can see, could have been better.
Yeah, but now...
But
so it
here.
Was rain, but now stopped.
Check out the view. Wow, so beautiful. We are trying to get to that remote church. It's there. I really love this place. I am my beautiful wife.
Mountain water
for free.
Oh,
I wanted to say special thank you for taking me to this beautiful lake.
Slovenia.
Always wanted to come, but far away and without her. Not a big traveler. I enjoy travel, but I don't know, it just feels different. So thank you so much. It was very fun. And I really appreciate such a nice wifey. Wifey in my world, by the way, means girlfriend. Not actual wife. Why I say wifey.
We don't marry yet.
No, maybe some just but, maybe confused people.
Because he always said, oh, tsuma, wifey, wife.
Yeah. In my eyes, it's like, well, feels like
equal
married.
For him, equal girlfriend.
Yeah, but honestly, feels like married. But just say wifey, you know.
Maybe
but
someday.
I can't wait for the day when call wife. My wife.
I wanted to surprise him, and but honestly, I always wanted to visit to the Bled Lake, but I was sure he enjoy with me. We already moved from Slovenia to Croatia.
Right now we are in Zagreb.
Yeah.
And the reason why we're making this video update here, not back then, is because it was not the best weather, to be honest.
Yeah, but when we went to lake, it's changing weather, completely changing weather from rain to very sunny, good.
Then to rain again.
So we could take a good
some
video.
Nice shots, but literally when we finished taking nice videos, it starts to rain again. So we didn't have a chance to make videos.
Also, but the main reason is I didn't make up yesterday, and like many times I refused.
Yes.
No.
Actually, yeah, that's probably is the main reason. Because even if the weather is bad, we probably can still talk.
Yeah.
But yeah, she didn't have makeup, and that's why we didn't make the video.
Yeah, he always said it's okay, like no makeup, like I don't mind, but I mind. So maybe girls understand my point.
It's okay, don't need makeup.
Need. My eyes is so red now, and
you
this
can see.
Is this is because of less sleep, so.
No, this is, well, she says because tiring.
Tired, because 3 hours sleep and explore a lot,
yeah, walk a lot. But the main reason is because I think the problem, when sleep, not enough hugs and not enough kisses. So thank you for watching, guys. I will correct that.